What if you could determine the source code of life? Imagine if you had the ability to eradicate disease, solve world hunger, cure COVID-19, and even create superhumans. Sounds like science fiction, right? Well, meet the next step on the stairway to human evolution, CRISPR, a modern genetic editing tool that is rapidly taking the fiction out of science fiction. But before all that, let's take a wander through the history of this tool. It all began when we discovered the foundation for all of life, DNA. DNA is information found in every living thing. It decides everything about our height, our strength, our eye color, and more. Since 1953, and even before we knew what DNA was, we are trying to manipulate it. For example, through selective breeding, we have turned vicious wolves into man's best friend. With radiation, we were able to create modified plants that yielded larger growth. The possibilities of DNA manipulation were endless, but the issue was is that it was not always accurate, it took too long, and it was too expensive. That was until the discovery of a new and affordable, revolutionary genetic editing tool called CRISPR. CRISPR is an immune defense system found in bacteria, designed to defend from viruses that attack them, known as bacteriophages. Bacteria by itself is quite weak, and often dies in any viral attack. However, if by chance that some individual bacterium survives, it records the virus's DNA and stores it within a library in a genetic code called CRISPR. In the case of the same type of virus attacks after CRISPR has been activated, CRISPR will then make an RNA copy of the stored library virus DNA, creating a guide RNA. The protein Cas9, a very precise gene-sipping protein, then rifles the guide RNA through the bacterium's DNA until it finds a match. Once it finds that match, Cas9 changes its shape to wrap around the virus and makes a double-stranded cut to separate it from the genome, essentially destroying it. A good analogy is like a military general and a soldier. In an army, the general is the brains of the operation. He knows where the enemy is, and he has soldiers to take them down. In the case where a previously encountered enemy attacks, the general orders the soldiers to take them down, guided by a precise map to their location. With this information, the soldiers defeat the enemy. In the case of CRISPR-Cas9, CRISPR is like the general, guide RNA is the map, and Cas9 is the soldier. You might be wondering how this affects our ability to genetically engineer the new cool things I mentioned at the beginning of this video. Well, just like how they give specific smells of drugs to police dogs, a scientist can reprogram and insert their own guide RNA for Cas9 to find. This means that CRISPR and Cas9 can be used to target and eliminate a specific gene by the programming of a scientist's design. The exciting thing is, CRISPR can be extracted from bacteria and inserted in any other living thing. Currently with this technology, we have fixed mutations that cause blindness, stop certain cancer cells from multiplying, and slow down the process of HIV. In the years to come, this technology has the capabilities to help us eradicate disease, end world hunger, and do so much more that we couldn't do before. More excitingly, scientists are currently using CRISPR in an attempt to cure the pandemic that is COVID-19. With that considered, there are also plenty of ethical implications that need to be considered. So, CRISPR can be summarized in one final statement. It's not a question of if you can. It's a question of if you should.